You know that scientists have actually found God's name in human DNA? When studying the nucleic acids, they found a sequence of four specific letters that repeated itself consistently in every person's DNA. These four letters spell a word that's found in the Hebrew dictionary. It spells the name of God. This is just one of those signs of God revealing himself to his creation. Subscribe if you believe in Jesus.